Hello, everyone. Okay, so I'm back. It's nighttime again. I didn't end up doing a Jane the Day. Got a bit busy. I may again be distracted because I've got some guild members who are online who were getting killed earlier while they were doing their bosses, so I might get distracted with that. But yeah, I'm going to try and do the next two Keywardens. Maybe Magda. We'll see. Oh, it is cold. Okay. So, actually, which key wardens do I need to do? Kiwi. that's a stupid kiwi. Key decisions, kiwi. Keeping it low key and key to success. Okay. So, Zareth? Why is it Zareth? Act 3 in Stonefort. Okay. Act 3? Stonefort. Okay. Now, I don't know how the lag is at the moment, so I'm just going to play and see. Damn, you're strong. I'm guessing that purple arrow is where the key warden is. Say there's no monsters.
I need all things.
damn, are they all mortar? Oh god, that's why. Okay, the Keywarden's gonna be Pun?
Thank you.
Jeez, okay. Now I can focus on you.
Oh. I've been telling stories about that for a while.
I'm sure you go back to town. Oh, you're an idiot. Wow, you are so... No! No! Yeah, this is hard.
Thank you.
Damn, I hate when they split like that. It's so... Jesus Christ! Oh wow, that was just... I did it! He's gonna be even harder. Okay. So Act 4, Gardens of Hope. Tier 2, was it? Act 4, Gardens of Hope, Tier 2. Realize my phone was on that button.
The caravan keeps entering my deep care for it. Too much pain and not enough profit.
Okay, so Act 4, Gardens of Hope, Tier 2. Going slow because I don't want to be overwhelmed. What? Yeah, I don't particularly want to go through any sort of portal. I think I need to up my, like, defense and stuff. So my mana regen seems to be okay now. Keep that going. Actually, so that's all changed now, isn't it? So I'll do armor, keep that one going. Armor. God, you're weird. Oh shit. No! I gotta take off this thing. Rely on the other attacks. Not ready yet. Oh, I'm an idiot! Jesus Christ. Okay. Thank you. Okay, I really need to change like my ring or whatever it is that's the stuff for pylons. This one, the bracers. I'd rather not. Easy enough to handle on your own, it's just when you've got the extra little minion things with you. I've got an angel helping me. Hey, yeah. That's good. So you're not too bad. Just when you have your little friend helper things with you. Thank you.
I am returning to town.
Kadala, where are ya? Kadala? Where's Kadala? She was here somewhere. There you are.
Such a brave soul.
Yeah, well, I'd like you to...
What? I didn't even know I had that thing. See you soon. I can't afford that.
Okay. I might switch to this one. Just because I don't want stuff popping up. It's so annoying. It is so annoying. Okay. Right over there. Now, time to meet Magda.
A caravan made it through with some new goods. You need to rest.
Not particularly. So Act 2 is where she is. Zolt and Cool Magda. Can I get rid of some of these guys? That'd be nice. You're gone. Ooh, your mortars! No, only one left. Okay, what's that? Wish it was easier to find Magda. Thank you.
Elsa! You can't leave us here!
Calm yourself. I will get you out of this place.
I shouldn't be surprised if I'm just gonna stand there. Looks like I've almost leveled up again. Thank you. Really? Does that mean I'm gonna start again? Yep.
Not
is that why? Because they're mortar. Oh, for God's sake. So I've only got one left, and that's the greater rift. Alright, so I'm gonna go back to master. And I'll stay. Might as well finish off the rest of the acts. While I'm at it. On game settings. Change.
My people have been lost, scattered to the wind, but I will survive as long as you provide
something. This is going to be the hard part. Reach Greater Rift level 20 solo. I have time, and I've kind of freaked myself out a bit with the. So I might actually do some bounties. I've got 33 death's breath. How much was it to extract? 5. One of each and 5, so I might do one of each bounty, one of each level, I should say, and then extract the legendaries that I've got in the storage. Just run. Mortars. Mortars.
Nothing.
of the eighth.
Get me to Queen Ariadne. Arania. Arnie. Or whatever you, however you pronounce it. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Yeah, I will do the curse. Okay, cool. Come closer. Come on.
I don't I don't have enough awesome health. You dare attack me? I need awesome health. Need more awesome health.
Does that mean I get double chest? Does it?
I don't have enough
double chest, yeah. Alright, where's this spider queen? Oh. These are nothing against the Torment IV ones, really. Where is she? Thank you, Bear.
I am returning to town.
What is this anyway? Well, I can stay in my storage for the moment then. Next one. Zombies is what you heard stirring. I'll kill all the enemies in level 2. Okay.
Thank you.
Hello, experience one. One of them is probably going to be like an elite of something. Your knockback is pointless if you're putting barriers up. So that's the way out. Although I'm not going to need it. Is there any chests or anything down this way? Yes, there is.
I need to go back.
Mm-hmm. Right, good bunch. Yeah. Sure. Oh, you're not that far away.
You dare attack me?
Yeah, I'm supposed to kill more monsters there, okay. It's not enough that he's easy to kill, I'm just gonna kill more monsters. Let's see if there's anything interesting. That was easy.
If only they could see me now.
That.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
What's the shiny thing?
Don't let me score.
They will not take us. We must hold them here while the keys to the Holy Temple are hidden away from their leader, the fiend Nevesa. Resolve must not falter, but we will surely die in the last battle.
Last one.
Thank you.
Whoops. You want me to take you? Okay, fine. I need to upgrade your stuff anyway.
They will run when they see us.
Or you will. Oh, there's a cursed chest. Attracting.
Need more arcane power.
Yeah, that would have killed me. after this one, I'm going to end the video. And because there's something that's coming up in Yokai that I need to go do. But in about another hour or so. Thank you. Was there anything interesting down this way? Oh, chest. Need more gold. Anything else? The dead villager on the way out. Sarcasm. Did that one. Kill the Tomb Keeper. Oh, you're a splitter. Wow. So 100. Okay. Wouldn't be too hard. Too slow. thought it said kill.
A necromancer to this forsaken desert.
Powerful spirits haunt these ruins. I was not strong enough to defeat them, but I was able to track them. I fear the coven that invades the region will try to use the spirits for their nefarious purposes. But if you dare, you can try to put them to rest. Activate the totems to release the spirits. Be prepared to fight.
Sure. Okay.
Maybe now the old man can handle the spirit.
The voices fade. The spirits in this place are calm. I can begin the work of freedom. The howling of the spirits lessens. You have put them to rest. Wait. Listen. Come on. We have denied the coven, but I fear we will find other, darker powers to exploit. Thank you, and go with the blessings of Rathma.
I need to go back.
Oh, okay. I'm not there. In here. Calm yourself. I will get you out of these cages. Actually, I won't.
Look at that thing over there. Let's kill it.
Need more arcane
power. Buddy. One more.
If only they could see me now.
Nothing worth that here. Where did you come from?
coming up.
All dead.
I can't pick up anything else.
Oh, really? Okay.
I need to go back.
You know, I heard you came here from Tristram. My family's been from there. This place has some very bad luck, hasn't it?
Ooh, I'm getting close. I need 5 mil for that other amulet thing. No idea who you are. Where are you? Right now, don't particularly care.
You dare attack me?
Hmm.
I am returning to town.
You have done well. Perhaps this will prove useful. Bastion's keep has need of your help now.
Oh, it's only for a demon hunter. Okay. That's okay. Oh, so does it only drop to Imperial and then I have to get the... Yeah, I do want the Hellfire other one. How much gold do I have? Less than a meal to go at least, but yeah. Alright. No. No. Square. Alright. Anyway, that's going to be end of this one. On the next one, I'm probably going to do some more bounties. I do like when I do seasons to... Because I end up with too many legendaries. I do like to kind of get, I'll use the cube to get their powers out, so to speak. Yeah, I don't think I've got enough at the moment. Yeah, so I've got, I'd probably have to do another Chaldean run then. Maybe. Ooh! Whoopsie! I didn't mean to do that! No! Go away! I don't want to talk to anyone! Go away! No! Go away! I said go away! Go away! Go away! Thank you! Okay. Anyway. But yeah, I like to extract as many legendary powers as I can. Because when I go to my other accounts, like my other characters, I can use them. Anyway, that's it for now. See you in the next one. Bye for now.